Okay, so I've got a book here for you today. This is David Nash of Purple Bookshelf. This is Story's Guide to Racing Rabbits. Now, if you followed the Team and Gun side at all, you know that we raise rabbits at our urban homestead for meat. But this book is not just for meat-producing rabbit keepers, but also people that, show rabbits or keep rabbits as pets. Basically, what this is a practical guide for breeding, caring, housing, sanitation, medical problems for anybody interested in rabbits. But, also it's got stuff on slaughtering and butchering and recipes and things too, right? It's got stuff on rabbit shows, rabbit associations, breeding rabbits, crossbreeding rabbits, scorecards for show rabbits. So there's a whole lot of stuff in here, and it's geared toward a lot of different types of uses for keeping rabbits. And if you keep rabbits as pets, you probably don't want to see the recipes and stuff. But as anything goes, then don't look at it, right? But I find Story's Guides to be very good. They kind of cut through all the BS and tell you, the basic stuff that you need to know. And there is a little bit of, more than just basic things in here. Learned a lot from this book. And, it's not full of pictures, right? But it does have pictures that illustrate their points. Talk about the different things that you need, setting up, marketing, butchering, all sorts of things for keeping rabbits. So, relatively inexpensive book. It was $19.95, so $20, and about going price for a good book nowadays. And got it at the Tractor Supply, but I guess you can get this on Amazon or there are all sorts of places. But good book, recommend it. It will show some pictures, and really, there you go. So until next time, you can always catch us online, www.purplebookshelf.com.